No problem with this groom. He's got the right tux, the right ring, and the right to remain silent. Actually, the police got a tip that the groom was wanted for burglary, so they crashed the wedding.
Oh, man. Ain't this a bitch?
When the groom said, "I do," the cop said, "No, you don't."
You can't take that man away.
After a brief scuffle between the wedding party and the cops, the groom got to spend his wedding night in jail. Looks like the honeymoon will have to wait for a conjugal visit.